I did the best out of any other Big Brother contestant.
Really?
I'm the only one that stayed about my... Without like saying that I've got a huge head or anything, but my face is on national papers probably 3 times a week.
Really?
Twice of that, definitely front page. They sit outside my house every single day.
So, oh, that's huge.
And so I've done... So the reason why I've probably been put back in here is because I started off here as a non-celebrity, and now if I'm on the front cover of a magazine, the magazine sells more magazines than they sell when Victoria Beckham's on there. So that... This is ridiculous. But I'm the most 25th influential person in the world. Pathetic. I don't really even know what the word means. But yeah.
All of the housemates are in the scullery or the servants' quarters.
Chasing after Donny.
Yeah, but I should really get sleep afterwards, you know, because to get in. Yeah. Just
now we can go in. Hello. Our faces are
Yeah.
They don't have.
Hello.
Too loud that time.
We can't hear. Clear,
in a moment, Big Brother will open the hatch, and in the hatch will be an envelope with a laminate inside it.
Right.
If you could take the envelope, return to the table and read it to your fellow housemates.
All right. Tonight.
Yeah. No problem.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye.
An envelope with instructions.
Get ready into your place.
There they are. Finally.
Oh, my God.
Right. Housemates, earlier tonight, Donny climbed over the walls of the Big Brother house and in doing so, broke the fundamental rule of Big Brother regarding contact with the outside world. As a result of this rule break, Donny will not be returning to the house.
Do you know, I think we should have a little round of applause for Donny, shall we?
Yes! Yay! Donny!
Donny!
Hi, Donny! Hi, Donny! Have a tequila for me!
Yo!
Good luck, mate.
Part of our hearts go with you.
AM. Ian, Danielle, Joe, Carol and Cleo are in the bedroom in the servants' quarters. Jack and Jade are nowhere.
I want to do a task.
I'd rather have gone into the servants' house.
No, that's what I was going to say. This is too posh for me.
Posh?
No, like them three. They're not posh and good.
Not really posh, are they, babe?
No, not posh.
I don't know if they're really good. For all we know, they could be like a bunch of bastards that bitch behind your back or anything. We don't know. But I don't think Ken, yeah, he's quite well spoken, but nothing wrong with him.
Leo comes to the diary room.
Yes, Big Brother.
How are you finding your new surroundings?
It's not great. I couldn't honestly say that, but I guess we're coping. I think we're all sorry we've lost Donny because he was a bloody good guy and a good sport. Of course, he came in with a big splash. He really liked it, but I don't think he really likes the idea of being a servant. Mind you, I don't either. So, that's what he said, so I can only glean that from what he said. I would be very, very happy to welcome into my house or, wait hand and foot on those I had invited, but it's very difficult to do that when it's people that you don't know. So it's a little bit of a stretch to think that they could be ordering me around to do something. I mean, they probably don't know that it's me when I go up there or whatever, but, you know, it's just something I don't really have ever thought that I would... Well, I didn't actually think that I'd be doing something like that. So it's a bit of a surprise. It's not phasing me out. I'm pretty cool about everything, but it's not really... I think it's a bit stupid, personally. But you asked me, and I'm telling you.
How do you think your three housemates that you left behind are coping at the moment?
I've no idea. I don't know what's happening in there. You don't tell us things, and what you don't tell us, I don't really want to speculate on. I just deal with things as they come along, you know. I came into this with some very good intentions, but I'm not going to do anything really stupid. You know, if you want to make me look stupid, I don't think I'll be very happy at all. I don't know whether what I'll do about it, but, you know, I'm not prepared to make myself look stupid. I have my, I suppose, a bit of pride.
a.m. Most of the housemates are in the bedroom in the servants' quarters. Jade and the rest of her family are in the bedroom.
I'm only joking.
Dare.
No, I would never dare. Don't be stupid, he's a lovely man.
I feel like I'm sleeping in a pig barn.
Do you know, you just took the words right out of my mouth. But you're not allowed to say that. Right, good night, everyone. Oh, pardon me.
Oh, my God.
Pardon me. Oh, gosh. Sorry, guys. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna live that day.
All members of the family in the Big Brother house face eviction. Who stays? You decide. To save a housemate, call 090 11 32 33, followed by 07 for Jack, 08 for Jackie, 09 for Jade, 10 for Jermaine,